Do you like geography?
Yeah, actually, I'm a big fan of geography. I think it is a subject both informative and intriguing, by which I mean geography helps us to understand and explore the physical world, like landforms of all kinds, different weather, vegetation, and so on. We can use this knowledge to figure out the story behind those things around us that we take for granted, and thus be more informed of the environment we are in. Have you ever studied geography at school? Sure, geography is a compulsory course in junior high school in China. As far as I can remember, we started this subject with knowledge of the universe, say 9 planets in solar system and their order by the distance from the sun. I was deeply attracted by this information because they are mysterious and magnificent, which aroused my interest and passion for the place and space around us. Are you good at reading a map? Yeah, I would say I can do very well in reading a map. In my opinion, as long as you know those very basics of maps, say cardinal direction, scale, different symbols, it is easy peasy to read a map and locate a spot. And I also think reading a map can help to build a sense of space. For example, a lot of people have no idea how large their city or province is until they see it from a bigger map where they can compare and perceive. Would you visit a country because of its geographic location? Of course, it is always an important factor that I would take into consideration when choosing a country to visit. Different geographic location means different landscapes, weather, and cultures. I once traveled to Singapore since I wanted to experience something exotic. Singapore is a tropical country located near the equator, where I am sure I can experience totally different views, food, and lifestyles.